Hydrologic and hydraulic analyses are complex and challenging. To provide a practical solution to these problems, the Federal Highway Administration developed the Hydraulic Toolbox. The Hydraulic Toolbox is a free software program that contains 12 calculators to perform hydrologic and hydraulic computations. Within the software program, these calculators are easily accessed from the toolbar icons or from the calculator's drop-down menu. Visualizing the location of the project is easy using the Project Explorer window. Now, let's demonstrate how the Hydraulic Toolbox can help you with your next project. To visualize our project site, a base map can be added by clicking in the Project Explorer window and selecting Define Map, or we can import a previously saved image file. The toolbox makes conducting a hydrologic analysis easy with the Rational Method Analysis Calculator. Within this calculator, we enter our watershed data. The toolbox simplifies the process to import intensity duration frequency curves from a variety of data sources, including NOAA Atlas 14. The program also includes a very helpful time of concentration calculator. The toolbox is a valuable resource for roadway drainage design. The curb and gutter analysis calculator can determine if the roadway gutter section and drainage inlet has the capacity to safely convey and collect the runoff from the roadway. After entering the roadway and geometric data, the program evaluates gutter spread based on a design flow, estimated from our rational method analysis, or based on desired spread width. The inlet location, type, and size are entered on the right side of the window, and we see the efficiency of the drainage inlet to capture runoff from the gutter. Renaming the calculators in the Project Explorer is a helpful way to keep things organized. These calculations can also be added to the map data window so we can see them in plan view. The program provides a powerful channel analysis calculator to compute a full range of hydraulic parameters for open channel and circular pipe sections. The calculator will generate plots of the channel, or in this case, our outfall pipe, and provide detailed curves for each of the hydraulic parameters. Designing outfall protection is easy with the riprap analysis calculator. After selecting the appropriate structure type, the Hydraulic Toolbox can conveniently import results from our channel analysis calculator, representing our outfall. And the calculator provides a stable rock gradation, as well as apron length, thickness, and width. The toolbox can also evaluate the stability of various channel linings with the Channel Lining Design Analysis Calculator. In this example, we can evaluate the stability of a channel downstream from our riprap apron we previously designed. Within the calculator, we select the desired lining type. And once again, we can conveniently link to a channel analysis calculator representing the downstream channel. This calculation shows that the channel bottom and side slopes are stable with a vegetated lining. If additional protection was necessary, this calculator can be used to design an erosion control blanket or riprap protection. This brief demonstration only touches on the capabilities and convenience of the Hydraulic Toolbox to assist in roadway drainage design. Now, let's take a look at a few other calculators. Correctly estimating bridge scour can be challenging. Many of us have had spreadsheets handed down to us, but how thoroughly have they been reviewed? And do they accurately follow current FHWA guidance? The Hydraulic Toolbox provides a bridge scour analysis calculator, which can easily and accurately estimate all the components of total bridge scour. Within this calculator, we can import geometry from an existing HECRAS model. Additionally, the SMS software coupled with SRH2D provides a bridge scour tool coverage, which can easily create a hydraulic toolbox project. Multiple flow scenarios can be evaluated to determine the worst-case scour conditions. The calculator also provides several methods for estimating long-term degradation. And after each of the total bridge scour components have been calculated, the toolbox can generate scour plots, which are extremely helpful to visualize results. The program also contains advanced rock and sediment gradation tools to simplify the evaluation of existing or proposed materials. Within the gradation analysis calculator, we can create a riprap gradation curve based on FHWA riprap glass or other user-defined gradation. In this example, this could be our specified design curve. We can easily add in our pebble count data from the field and generate a gradation as well as the curve. The Image Gradation Analysis tool helped develop a gradation based on an image. Here we have a stockpile of riprap at a quarry. And the calculator will provide the gradation based on the image as well as the curve. And all of these curves can be plotted together for comparison. This is an extremely valuable tool to develop gradation curves and evaluate the compliance of in-situ or off-site material. The Federal Highway Administration's Hydraulic Toolbox was developed to make the job easier for designers and specialists who have the responsibility to evaluate and find solutions to water-related problems. For additional information, check out the Hydraulic Toolbox Desktop User Guide and the National Highway Institute's free, on-demand, web-based training. If you have questions on the software, please contact a representative from the FHWA Resource Center's Geotechnical and Hydraulic Engineering team. We look forward to hearing from you.